Hello everyone, welcome to another video of Drifting Simulator. Today I'm going to teach you how to make money, or basically, not even drifting. So let me get out of this slow thing. Let's go back to spawn, so I can show you where this was at. Okay, here's spawn. So once you get out of spawn, you want to head this way, right, straight, follow this road, go under this little tower, take a right, go straight into this parking lot, go beside this gas station, go to the town, keep following this road. Cross a bridge, follow this road, or just cut off right here, and you're here. So basically, just sit right here. And drive up this ramp. I don't know why it curves like that. But if you have a slower car, it's easier. I don't know why this card makes it all wonky. So I don't know why it does that. Okay. So let's try it with the slow car. See, it's way easier. But with a faster car, you probably make more. So just let your car fall back and then drive back forwards. Fall back. Takes like no work. So yeah, guys. Thanks for watching. That's a location to make money. So yeah. See y'all later. Bye.